For me, inclusion and diversity, it's working and constructing on the talents of the different individuals in order to add value in the companies and in our society. We put in place some years ago, since 2010, a program called EVE. We partner this program with six other big French companies. We workshop on leadership, positive communication, mindfulness, and how better know yourself in order to get out all your potential. So an inclusive future, it could be an environment where men and women are working equally together in a collaborative way. This makes all enrichment of our society.